friends, today I'm back again with yet another coffee painting. So I got this message from a very good friend of mine through YouTube who had been supporting me since the beginning of this channel, asking for more coffee painting tutorials. So this video is for her and for all coffee lovers and the monochrome lovers. You will definitely get amazed by the shades of brown that can be produced with just coffee. So watch the video and try it out at home. So before getting started, if you're new to my channel, please don't forget to subscribe the channel for more interesting and unique arts and crafts. So guys, let's get started.
I'm using a 200 GSM watercolor paper for the painting. I've already drawn the design and I'm using instant coffee powder for the painting. I've taken three portions of coffee powder in different plates so that it can be diluted in different levels. Firstly, I'm diluting the coffee powder with more of water so that I get a thinner consistency. I'm securing the borders of the watercolor paper onto a hard surface. I'll be working from the lighter shade to the darker. I'm covering the background with the lighter shade of brown. To start working with the hibiscus flowers, I need a slightly thicker consistency of coffee. So I'm mixing little amount of water with the coffee powder. While the flower get dried, I'll work on the leaves. I am applying lines of water and pressing with the tissue to make space for the pollen tube. Now to give the final details, I am taking the thickest consistency of coffee. To add some highlights, I'm using a golden 3D liner. If you're a beginner, I would recommend you to watch my previous coffee painting videos as well.
Hope you all enjoyed watching this video. Do try it out and let me know in the comments below. This is so much fun creating painting with shades of brown. Hope you all will enjoy watching this video. Thank you so much for watching. If you like the video, please like, comment, and share the video. Thank you so much. Bye.